today we fished with Pastor Russell Graves of Clearview Ministries.
Deuces.
And man, you talk about a fisher of man. This man is a fisher of crappie. So check out how we did in today's episode of Fishing Crappie Fishing with Drysdale.
Drysdale.
That hole you got to feed, so we'll keep what you tell me to keep. I'll be the bougie one. Isn't she lovely?
Oh, my phone.
At least the last two times, Crappie found me.
Hey, you know they talk about empathy, right? It's the ability to understand when somebody's feeling.
Yeah.
I can certainly empathize.
I was like, move on.
Now, see that there? What did that just do? See how I set my hook? Oh, that's a big fish. I can swing around. That is a big fish. No, the problem with the net is I got the camera. Oh, look at this monster. Oh, that's a nice fish. I tell you what, boy, I know I got me some food. Your baby gonna have that little bitty old one. What is it? What's that scripture? The crumbs off the table.
All right, now, but see now, but you see how when you setting your hook, you're getting a bunch of strong hits, you're missing something. But so the key is setting. You see how long y'all was sitting there showing you before I started reeling. Setting the hook happy. Reeling it in brings it to you. So the key is, set the hook. Now, set these hooks.
Well, I'll tell you one thing for sure.
Okay, how good a fisherman you are.
If you don't have bait on your line, you decrease your chances exponentially about catching fish.
Now that's just my opinion. You know, my experience, let's say that. You know,
I have caught fish with bait 100 times more than with that.
Okay.
So, but if you want to fish without it, I'm going to let you do it with this. But I'm going to keep putting these slabs on this plate. These plates. Herb caps on this plate.
Thank you, Lord, for my safety. Give me my a lot of patience, Lord.
You need from the king's table, man. You need a rebounder?
Excuse me?
You need a rebounder?
I'm from the shop.
Oh, that went in?
Yes, sir.
I ain't hear no splash. I heard a bunch of. Sound like it was hitting on the couch.
We all net, baby.
Oh, okay. Yeah. When they come off that hook, right? They'll sit there and wait on you. All right, he'll scoop me up sooner or later. Hey, you talking about crumbs, man.
Yes, sir!
You're talking about crumbs.
Yes, sir! Praise the Lord!
Mm-hmm. Oh! There you go. Now start that. Oh, that's a fresh. Get that one around here. Put that rod up. Put that rod up. All right. Hold. Let me show you something. Just the way it's all right. Stop. Let me show you. When you reel it like this, your fish ain't, you won't see your fish till he's right there. Right? But if you reel like this, you'll see him all the way there. Right? That rod up. Then all you do is bring it to you. Because your arms ain't that long. That's why you had to do all of this, because you're reeling like that. Ain't that long, they ain't gotta be do that. They ain't gotta be that long, do that faster. Thank you.
He gonna make the cut.
Yeah. Oh, he gonna mess up the next count, baby. I ain't gonna let you do this.
This one. Oh, wait a minute. You don't fillet everything, though, do you? Okay, so you got them. Okay, so.
Shut down a little bit.
Let's ride. Every time I see him like this, I just want to kiss you, girl. Trying to coach him up, Lord, I'm trying to coach him up. So, and it just depends on where these fish are. So now I know I'm fishing a lead. Now you don't know, but when I know I'm fishing these leads and I'm coming up these leads, I know all I really want to do, because as I come up, I get more shallow.
Oh, I love you.
You ain't as big as the last one, but guess what? You big enough. You are well above the minimum requirement. You will be good on a plate.
And you probably get a little bit more. Less slack. Get your middle. And then, let more slack out of it. I didn't let slack out of it. Let more slack out of it so that it'll go straight down versus coming like that too.
Want to go fishing? Try Drysdale. Best fishing on this side of the Mississippi. See what we got? And there's many more where that came from. Drysdale, best fisherman in this time.
At least we're the minnow.
Yes.